Yo guys, today we're gonna show you 5 tips that will make you score 99% of your penalties. Let's go! Give me pounds, give me dollars, give me francs, yeah. Straight to the bank, yeah. Fuck your
things, cause the product is the thing, yeah. Melomaniac, call me wolf. The first tip is to stutter in your run-up. This can really expose the goalkeeper, and if you are lucky, you will be able to score very, very easily, as you can see in these clips. Just like a small stutter or kind of like breaking just before you're going to strike the ball can really show where the keeper is going, and most of the time they're not going to be able to switch their balance and go to the other side. So for example, as you can see in this clip, I kind of stutter a bit and the keeper kind of exposes himself that he will dive to my right, and therefore I place the ball calmly to the left. The second tip is to actually kind of like fake where you're going to shoot. As you can see in these clips, I kind of lean my body towards the left and I therefore rotate my hip towards the left, but I actually do shoot in the right. And I think that if you do this against a goalkeeper that you don't know, like for example in a game situation, they are very likely to think that you are actually going to shoot that way, so that you can actually place the ball very calmly into the other corner. If you're left-footed, you just have to switch this to the other side. I think it's the easiest to kind of like fake that you're going towards the near post, if that makes any sense, and then you kind of like just place it calmly to the far post. Tip number 3 is to always strike the ball low. If you aim for the top corner, it's more likely that you will miss, obviously because it's difficult, but also because the ball can actually go over the goal. However, if you aim low towards the targets, that's not gonna happen. You can only strike the ball wide, which you obviously want to avoid. And most of the time, it's actually more difficult for the keeper because they have to get down there. Whereas if you kind of like, if you try to aim towards the top corner and you kind of shoot the ball in that mid-range height, it's way easier for the keeper to save. If you, for example, look at Cristiano Ronaldo, who is definitely one of the best penalty takers in the world, you can see that 90% of his penalties are actually low. And yeah, you can really see that he has experienced this and he really does know that shooting the ball low is the most effective. However, if you are very confident, then you can go for the top corner. I personally would not advise it, but if you are able to consistently hit the top corner, then no keeper is gonna save that. Just, it's very difficult because like you need to hit the ball high enough or else it will become way easier for the keeper. So the general advice is to aim low. It's the most effective way, and most penalty takers do recommend that type of shot. But I mean, if you really want to and if you are confident in yourself, you can try to place the ball top bins. Penalties are 70% mental and 30% physical. Most players have the skill to score on any goalkeeper in the world, even the best ones. You just have to make sure that you are mentally ready for taking a penalty. If you, for example, take an important penalty in some type of penalty shootout, you cannot think to yourself, okay, I cannot miss this penalty because then we will lose and then we will be out of this tournament and the whole team will be disappointed in me. You need to think that, okay, I will score this, I have to score this, and when I score this, we will celebrate. So that's it for the video. Hopefully you learned something from this tutorial, and make sure to take some of these tips into mind when you're taking your next penalty. Penalties are an important part of football, so make sure that you actually practice these quite a bit. These tips are from my personal experience and also things that I've noticed through watching football and also like studying Cristiano Ronaldo's penalty technique. And I can tell you that these tips will definitely, if you follow them, will definitely make you more likely to score penalties. So hopefully you enjoyed, leave a like for more, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.